Hello and welcome everyone to part 10 of our Alan Wake Remastered playthrough series. It's been a hell of a ride so far. Had a hell of a car accident in the end of the last episode on our way to the Anderson farm. So let's stop screwing around, we'll jump in, and we'll see what happens next. Remember, if you enjoy your time here, high five that like button in the face for me. Consider subscribing if you haven't already, and make sure you smack that little bell icon so you can be the first to know when the next episode drops. Let's roll.
I lost my gun in the crash.
Yeah, you did.
Nowhere to be seen.
And I don't even have a flashlight. That could make things difficult.
Barry!
Whoa, okay.
Oh, man, you're okay.
Oh my god, we're off to an excellent start. God damn it, cross the log, you dummy. Crash.
Barry was nowhere to be seen.
Barry!
Stay on the log, stay on the log.
Man, you're okay! Jesus, good to hear your voice! I was trying to get out of the car, but the ground gave way! Man, what a drop! Don't worry, your cutout is fine! Forget that!
Okay. Fucking cut out.
Bushes didn't get a scratch. There's no way you can climb down though. It's like a sheer wall.
Oh my god. Oh, gentle, gentle. There we go. Come on. Yeah, my buddy. Cross the log. There we go. Alright, where are we going? This way.
Al! There's something moving down here!
Barry, it's a taken! Use a flare, Barry! Barry, are you all right?
I'm good, Al. I'm great. Guess you never messed with anyone from New York City before, huh?
Yeah, I'm sure that's what it is. Adam, am I supposed to just keep going this way? I don't want to fall off the cliff again. Ooh.
For me, okay?
Al, I'm not staying here. It's suicide. I'm going to the farm. I'm gonna go ahead and secure the area. You can catch up. Don't worry about it. I'm on the case.
Now he's Rambo. This would turn into a disaster if I didn't catch up with Barry.
Probably. What was that? God, this shit just loves trying to drop stuff on me. Ooh, what's over here? Oh, that's where I'm meant to go. I mean, is there anything over here? Yep, there's that. Fuck that. Oh, come on. Ah, damn it. I thought I dodged that. There's something glowing over here. Come on, I need some supplies. My god. What is happening? That's terrifying. No, don't turn off. Don't turn off. We need you. Nope. Fuck. Yeah, damn it. I've made a mistake. There's gotta be someone. Oh, just a page? Okay, I was definitely hoping for at least a torch. That's fine. Oh, Ah, shit. Yeah. Oh. That's right, come at me. Come on. Whoa. Yeah, there we go. Suck it. Okay. Now what? Fuck it, just gonna have to run. Otherwise this is never gonna end. Ow. Curse you, farm equipment. Oh, come on, you're blocking off the way. Oh, shit. Go, 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 go. Oh, yeah, there's nowhere to hide. Get me through this little gap. How do I turn the light on?
I hope there'd still be a working generator somewhere around here to power up the old lights by the gate.
Yep, that would be super handy. Power lines. Can I get up there somehow? Yeah, I'm really fucking confused right now, guys. Oh, fuck's sake. It's right there. Oh, God. That's embarrassing. Huh? We figured it out. I knew there had to be a way up there somewhere. What we got there? God, how quickly is that thing gonna shit itself? Oh my God. Yep. Should have seen that coming.
I could sense the movement in the woods ahead. Facing the enemy without a weapon was dangerous, but I had no choice.
Sweet. One flashlight, no batteries. No weapons. Hooray! Well, this is no going back now. And also, how can he sense them in the woods? Oh, that didn't take long. Out, you motherfuckers. Ah. Fuck, that's a lot of guys. That's bad. Just keep backing up. There's a light source here somewhere. Come on. Ooh, yeah, made it. Woo! That was sketchy. That was super sketchy. Alright, 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 alright.
car was driving away from the farm, headed in the same general direction as I was. For all I knew, it was Barry, caught in the consequences of leaping before looking.
Barry, where are you trying to get to? Hello, supplies. Yes, give me. Ah, only batteries. Come on. I need a weapon. Guess we don't have a choice. What's going on?
The car was heading for the cabin up ahead. It wasn't far. If it was Barry, I would see the damage soon.
Whoa. Is that where I'm meant to go? That can't be where I'm meant to go. Of course you're gonna drive me. That scared the shit out of me. I thought that was a regular gate. Should have known better. Oh god, what's happening now?
I'm trying to deliver each page to the
right. Oh, it's all mate. Haven't seen you in a while, buddy.
I had seen glimpses of light before. I had seen it in my dream. It was a strange space.
He's the one dropping the pages.
He was the one who'd been placing the pages on my path.
Interesting. Very interesting. Ah, oh, that's a bear trap. That is not a page. Oh, come on. Can we sucker him into it? Come on. Come on. Nope. Ow. Come on. Go in the bear trap. Go in the bear trap. Ow, fuck. Come on. Oh, he went around it. Oh, Jesus. Time to run. Time to run. And I've fallen to my death. Ah, goddamn. Oh. God, I need to look around better. We have some weapons. And I want to go this way. I want to go up and around. Sneak by everything, maybe. Save my flares for later. Oh, you would die. And there's a thermos up there. Weaponry!
Someone had left a gun behind. Now I had a fighting chance of reaching the farm.
Come on. Start. Start, start, start. Thank you. Oh yeah, now it's so bright I can't see where those fucking doors. There we go. Alright. Give me all the things you have. I need all the things. So what do we carry? 14 shotgun shells and 2 flares. How do I get to that thermos that was in the window? Oh, shit. I'm just super glad they reintroduced the bear traps. That's not a fucking pain in the ass at all. You stupid thermos. You are not worth the effort. Alright. Got this. Fucked our leg in a bear trap again. Yeah, I hope that wasn't a mistake. Can I get out of here? Oh no. Come on, you gotta be able to get it back out again. Okay, we can. Phew. Thought I got myself trapped then. Okay, so I think we've explored this area pretty well. It's time to move on. It's getting old fast. It's getting old real fast. Suck flare, Jackwings! Ow. Oh shit, there's three. I thought there was only two. Oh, I hate these things so much. Come on, get yourself out. Ah! Oh no. Oh, really? I just tapped the controller against my bench and fucking wasted my flare. God damn it. I hate myself so much. I was nowhere near that. Fuck's sake. Ah, goddammit. Should've known that wouldn't work. Stuck on. Oh my god, I'm fucking stuck on a tree. Come on, reload. Damn it. Keep wasting the rounds. Are you serious? Yeah. Wasn't wasting that one. My god, how many fuckers are in this woods? Ow. You can't be serious. Oh, fuck. Okay, there we go. Oh, fuck. How do I get up to where the light is? Ah! Whoa.
Hello? Anybody here?
Jesus.
Barry.
No, Danny, you're not. Please. What are you? No, don't. I'm sorry.
Where the fuck is he?
The front door was locked.
Sorry, not from the down. It's only up.
I know you. You were in jail the other day.
I went to the farm again for the moonshine, you know? It makes you see. They're not gonna miss it. They're in the loony bin. My buddy, Danny. I lost him. Something's gone wrong with him. It's not him. Like a real bad follow-up to a real good movie. The best friends.
Shit.
Something bad guy. Who wrote this crap anyway?
Oh no, he's been reading the pages too. It was not me. Oh shit, he died. Now I feel bad for looting in front of him. I should have waited for shit. So what now? Do you have pages on you? No. Nothing hidden behind there. Does that mean his buddy's in the house somewhere? Do you think? Can't open that. How the hell do I get back out of this room?
I've run through every
wants me to. The story I'm writing won't save Alice. It's a horror story, and it's going to kill her, and me, and everybody in this town. No one will survive. Darkness will consume everything. This is what it's wanted all along. It will be free, unstoppable. It used Alice to get to me, dangled her in front of me to keep me going. It was never going to release her. I'm going to change this. I'll escape. I've written myself into the story. I'm now the protagonist. This feels like a terrible risk, but it's the only way to save Alice. I'll be bound by the events of the story just as much as anyone else who's been woven into it. The story must stay true for this to work. There have to be victims along the way. Near escapes, cliffhangers. In a horror story, it can't be certain that the hero will succeed or even survive. He almost has to die. I'll write my own escape into the story next. I need help. Zane's going to be the one who will help me. I'll make it happen.
Oh, damn. I thought he was the protagonist of the story the whole time. That's cool. Definitely feels like there should be shit in here. No? Alrighty then. Let us continue on our way. Hopefully the front door's open. I'm guessing you're the mate.
Let me guess. Danny, huh?
Didn't miss anything else, did we? I don't think. Should I go out the window?
I could climb out through the broken window.
Well, yeah,
but the farm was still a good distance away. I'd need a car to get there fast.
Well, isn't that convenient?
Barry wasn't up here. He was probably in trouble down at the farm. For a moment, I felt bad for doubting him.
Oh my god.
I'd made it this far myself. But Barry was Barry.
Well, that was close. Alright, so X focuses the lights in the car. Wants me to go that way, but I kinda wanna see what's up here. Oh, this was definitely an excellent idea. Thank you, mysterious yellow light paint thing. What was that? What was that? Oh, so many goodies. So many goodies. Yes. So that, make sure we don't have the flare gun equipped, because that's getting old, accidentally firing that off. Alright. And a car with spotlights on the roof, yes. don't work. No, that seems kind of pointless. Oh my god. Do I keep going this way, or should I go back? A weird sounding car. This one's way cooler. It's far more my style. Whoa, shit. Stop, 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 stop. That was rude. Trying to axe my car. Let's cut through this field a little bit. Should be fine. Nope. Wasn't fine. This was a mistake. Yeah. Squishy squish squish. Come on. Get up there. Oh, you would come to life, wouldn't you? You fucking suck. I don't want to waste my gear. Just get to the light. Get to the light. Yeah, suck it. Haha, that was excellent. Nailed it. This doesn't seem right. Coming back to me.
I'd known the brothers used to be some kind of rock stars, but it hadn't really sunk in until I saw the stage.
I might have to turn the music back on for this bit. Oh, never mind. Hang on. Where, options, audio.
Go it alone, Mr. Thompson.
Shut up and shoot.
Hell yeah.
Ow! We have to fight them all! I can set off more of the fireworks from here and help you out! Hey, Ow! Did you notice there's a lot of ammo in this stuff?
Oh, hello. Ah. Shit, how did you get up here?
I'll get the working again, I promise.
fuck.
So dope. Fuck, there's so many. Yeah, baby, woo! Now there's so much extra shit here I didn't use. Jesus. Whoa. So good. Whoa, yeah, baby.
That was awesome.
Rye Falls, rock and roll capital of America.
Fuck yeah. That was so good. And now we have a mega torch and some dope weapons. Hell yeah. Alright, now I'm just gonna have to change the audio back again. I mean, I guess at this point it doesn't really matter, but it was totally worth it. Where the fuck did Barry go?
Hey, Al! This way to the farm!
Oh. Down there. Fuck yeah, that was cool. I don't like how much those windmills sound like axes flying through the air.
See, bestseller, no reason to worry. Your cutout's good too, right where I left it. I'll come back for it once we have the place secured.
Yeah, that's been my biggest worry all this time.
It's out there that's glowing. Whatever. What secrets do you hold, farm?
We need to get this thing moved out of the way.
This is as far as I got, before they ambushed me.
Alright. So. Some sort of crane device. Exactly what we're looking for. Well.
Imitation of Barry Wheeler? No? Thought so.
Yeah.
You look at that thing, Al? They really went all out with this Viking crap, didn't they?
Cool.
Look at all this stuff. They must have done okay for themselves, so how come I never heard of these guys before?
And this from the guy who learned about Ozzy Osbourne through reality TV?
Sleep. We all spend
night springs.
Soft embrace.
Man.
Somewhere between memories.
Hey, remember when I got you that gig? Your first real writing job. What got you started? Was this one of your episodes?
Din 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 din.
The dream of dreams.
That's by someone else.
There's a lot of crap in here. Where am I going? Oh, this way. That makes sense.
The Viking boat looked imposing, almost like a battering ram.
Oh, don't use the boat as a battering ram. It deserves better than that. Yeah, except I'm sure I just let a shitload of nightmares in. What was that? Let two dates? Yeah. Okay. Oh, you would. You fucking would drop in through the roof. Where's the rest of you? There's no way you came alone. No way, buddy. Oh shit, there he is. Yeah, I really like this new torch. This is a nice torch. This is a real nice torch. This is also a real nice shotgun. And the fuck is Barry okay? Why were they only coming after me? I mean, I guess I probably did write it that way, but you know. Whoa, what the shit? Oh shit. Oh shit, he's fast. He's real fucking quick. Where's Barry going? Oh my god. Yeah, suck it. Forgot I had those. Stupid speed demons. I hate those.
I think we can make it through here, Al.
Yeah, sure. Don't worry. I'm totally fine, by the way. You know, didn't need any backup. Yes, you want me to go that way. Makes me want to go this way. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't. Probably have enough crap. Although some extra flashbangs would always be handy. But I'm probably not gonna be that lucky, am I? I thought for sure there'd be something in here. Fuck, where did you come from? Ooh, you sucker. You need to back the fuck up. I like the electricity fucks him up. That's interesting. You better not throw that at me. Just jump the fence. Life would be so much easier if I could just jump a fence. Yeah.
Wow! Those geezers had quite a production going on. Ooh, you know what, Al? If we make it through this alive, I'm gonna start representing them. Yep, sell this stuff online, maybe get a reality show going, release a new single.
Good luck with that, pal.
Hey, you find us a way out of here, okay? I'm gonna take a closer look at this stuff.
The door was barred from the other side.
Close it was.
I have to find another way.
But what way? But what way? Okay. Who heard those footsteps?
Be careful, Al.
Shut up, Barry. I'm trying to listen for footsteps. Buddy.
Hey, Al?
I'm good. Keep your eyes open, okay?
All right. There's definitely more. Maybe I was just listening to my own footsteps. I am not sure anymore.
As you regular listeners know, I tend to work through the night, but I'm not the only one. Deputies Mulligan and Thornton taking a couple of moments off their busy schedule to join me here in the studio. Boys, how busy are you?
Busy, yeah. Actually, Pat, we have a stuff.
Is this bigger than the one I'm carrying?
It's an ongoing investigation. We can't talk about that, Thornton.
I wasn't gonna say anything. I was just saying we got, you know, other irons to fry.
And how would you compare your workload to last year's? Things have seemed relatively peaceful to me, but people do tend to get a little wild this time of year.
Oh, it's wild, Pat. It's pretty wild. There's been all sorts of trouble this year. Vandalism, fighting, public disturbances. A lot of people gone missing, too.
Yeah, it's pretty much the usual stuff, Pat. A lot more of it.
Now, is it just me, or does Deerfest get wilder every year? People seem to be more drunk, at least, or they start earlier and younger.
Oh, it's definitely not just you, Pat, but...
Definitely, Pat.
Hey... I'm talking here, Thornton. I lost my train of thought.
Not just me.
Yeah, it's wilder, Pat, but actually most of the trouble seems to be coming from grown men. People who ought to know better, you know? Kids are doing fine this year.
Well, that's nice to hear at least. Boys, I want to thank you for stopping by.
Yeah, I think that's wrapping up. Let's carry on, shall we? Yeah.
I could see the building that had to be the Andersons' home on the other side of the field. It wasn't far now. I wasn't worried about trusting the ramblings of two burned-out geriatric wrecks. They had the goods.
Yeah, this is one hell of a farm these guys got. How do I get out of this? I'm too close, I can't see what I'm doing. Oh. Get the fuck out my way, gate. Give me all the things. Yeah, you would be locked. God, I hope this thing doesn't come to life. I don't want to get chased by a fucking harvester. Oh, I fucking knew it. God damn it. Ow, ow, ow. Oh yeah, that went well. Shit. Let's try this again. Give me this fucking flashbang. This is a lot of fucking guys. Ow. Woo! Ah, shit. Celebrated too early. That wasn't that bad. I thought for sure he was going to be way more trouble the way he fucking entered the place. Okay, make sure everything's nice and reloaded. Alright, fucking let's go. Got some more flares or some shit in here for me. Alrighty. Yeah, this is a long ass way around just to go unlock a fucking door that we probably could have kicked in. That's not the door.
Al? Is that you out
there? I had to find a key to get Barry out.
Oh, yeah, of course I do.
Hang on. I'll try to find a key to get the door open.
Cause you know, people love just leaving keys around near locks. Yes, alright, I understand. You have allergies, but we have bigger issues right now, my friend.
Come on, Al, open the door already. Seriously, I don't like it in here.
Where the hell am I supposed to go to get this key? Like, we've been in there already. Oh. Okay. Guess we haven't been in there already. I thought this was part of that other shed. What's up, Barry?
Hey, let's go, man.
Does Barry have a gun? I feel like we could have left Barry with a gun.
I think we're gonna have to work together to open this gate, Al. Looks pretty heavy.
Just fucking hip and shoulders it.
Hey, I think that's the farm on the other side of the field. We're almost there. This farm is a crazy place for crazy people.
We should feel right at home then.
Yeah. Burn. Suck it, Barry.
Come on, one more gate.
What a dope house. Well, at least the entryway. Nothing out here on the porch. None. Nothing at all. Barry, you're in the way. Oh, come on, Barry. Get out of the way.
The lights are out. Guess we better check the fuse box.
Yes, and where would you suggest we find such a fuse box? Sure would be nice to be looking around with just some lights instead of running around with a torch the whole time. Fuse box, where do you live? You'd think it would be on the outside. I don't know. This place doesn't make a lot of sense.
You know, this place looks kind of lived in. I thought the Andersons were in the booby area. Come on, Al. Let's get the lights on, huh?
Old gods know the truth. Apparently. Odd place for such a thing.
Can you hear that, Al? Music?
Of course. We need to find where it's coming from. That's the message the Andersons talked about. That's the whole reason we're here.
Must be.
Okay.
We need to find Cynthia Weaver. We'll stay here for the night and head back to town as soon as it gets light.
Solid plan.
Hey, Al. Lots of hours before dawn. Might as well get some rest. And by rest, I mean drunk.
Come on, Barry. This is... Yeah.
It's been a long night. You deserve it.
If I just wanted to, I could write 10 books a year, and they'd be the best books that year.
No, you...
That's right, I could. But I could, because I'm a writer.
What? What do they put in this stuff? I feel like my brain is coming out of my nose. I'm gonna get the recipe off those croutes and be a booze millionaire.
I just miss her, Barry. I just want her here with me.
I know, I know. It's gonna be okay. We're gonna make it okay.
What is this?
Alex, I'm coming. It's all right. I'm coming.
It was a crazy drunken dream, and yet it was more than that. It was the truth, a suppressed memory unearthed by the Andersons' moonshine. I was there,
cool.
An out-of-body observer. This was the night Alice and I had arrived at Bright Falls, the night Alice had disappeared. I had a chance to find out what had happened. I remembered being surprised to see the cabin dark. Alice would have never turned the lights off.
Alice? Alice!
I remembered thinking, I caught a glimpse of her form underwater, sinking into the darkness. Diving after her was the last vague memory I had of that night. After that, the next thing I could remember was waking up behind the wheel of the crash car and finding the first pages of the manuscript.
Oh, damn.
I couldn't find her in all that blackness. I must have thought she drowned.
This is an unexpected turn.
She had Alice, and so she had me.
Alice!
I'd been easy prey.
Look at the cabin. Is there someone in the window?
Oh shit, she was there. Of course she was.
Maybe she didn't drown after all. Maybe she's inside.
Alice!
Wait, what?
The dark presence had touched me. She had dug her nails into my brain and used me. Made me her puppet.
She must be here somewhere. Maybe upstairs in the study.
Alice!
Yes, that's where she is. You can apologize.
Alice!
You laugh at the whole thing together and put it behind you.
Chair was a study. The study was left, right?
Alice?
She's not here. You were foolish to think so. No, she's dead. She drowned.
Oh, damn.
No, no, no!
It's your
fault. This is so twisted.
You are guilty. All she wanted was to help you, right? You killed her. Oh, hush. There's still hope. Cauldron Lake is a special place. Here, you have the power to change things. She wanted you to write. I will tell you what to do. You can write her back. The story will come true, and all will be well again.
She had Alice, and the manuscript was the ransom for her.
Seems to be a theme.
Yes. All right. I'll fix it. I'll bring her back. No. I wrote it. I remembered it all now. In the dark, I'd written for days, a week, almost a complete manuscript of a novel entitled Departure. Jagger had been my editor, whispering in my ear, making sure that the unfolding story would make her more and more powerful. I thought I was saving Alice. Even with the cobweb she put in my head, some part of me had been aware enough to write my escape into the story, to bring a light into the cabin to release me before I could finish, to interrupt the horror story before the ending, where darkness consumed everything and everyone. Zane was weak and far away, but I had written him into the story, and his light had been enough to set me free.
It isn't here now. I'm here because it was written. I brought the light to set you free. You must hurry, or know I will hear. It will be back soon. It stole the skin of my Argo a long time ago. She looks so old.
Man, fuck going diving in one of them suits.
My mind consumed by darkness and fear. All I could do was to escape. The week spent in the cabin had taken its toll. I was barely conscious and fading fast.
So I thought I'd drive a car.
Terribly, thrown him even deeper into whatever dark place he now haunted. But he had managed to weaken the dark presence, kept me safe that night.
Oh shit.
That's right, James Joyce. It's your fault, and you're gonna pay for it.
Oh, fuck. I forgot about that guy. Shit. Alrighty, everyone. That's gonna wrap it up for today. Bit of a longer episode this time, but there was too much going on, I didn't want to stop. from the rock concert, to the Killer Harvester, to the flashbacks, to the return of fucking Agent Nightingale, that dick. It's all happening now. I cannot wait to see what happens next, and I hope you'll join me for it. Remember, if you enjoyed yourself today, please high-five that like button in the face for me before you leave. Consider subscribing if you haven't already, and make sure you smack that little bell icon so you know what's coming next and when. In the meantime, maybe check out, if you haven't already, one of the other episodes in this playlist, or whatever else I've been working on lately. And I hope you have a good one. I'll see you later.